is Lauren Experiment, and today what I'm going to actually, today I will be doing a afternoon routine. Like, I am going by my auntie, so we're going to like go by my auntie, go by the pool, and stuff like that. So, I decided to just pop up in my head that I'm going to be doing a afternoon routine. I'll do night routine and morning routine, but I'm going to be a little different. I'm going to be doing a afternoon routine for you guys because I just feel like it just popped up to my head. So I'm not going to be talking to you all for a while because my uncle, my stepfather, he is using the bathroom. So yeah, and I hate that. So I just want to tell y'all how happy I am for some of you who really watch my videos that I've posted. I updated you guys. And I just want to say thank you so much, and I love you guys. And the best thing is that I will be doing an afternoon routine. I'm so excited that I'm keep repeating it over and over. And today is kind of a hot day. So usually it's really cold. Sometimes it's cold in the Bahamas. No, it's always hot. Like, it's always hot in the Bahamas. So technically, be it in cold water. Usually in the mornings, like when we're getting up to do stuff, we'd be in hot water because, you know, in the mornings be chilly. So, actually, today, I'll be being in super cool ice water. Sometimes I put ice in my water. Seriously. So anyway, so when my uncle's done, I'm going to start him with the video. So see you guys when my uncle is finished with the bath. Okay, so I said that I'll see you guys when my uncle's finished with the bathroom. But technically, I gave him 2 minutes and he just started to go inside the bathroom. I mean, seriously, whole 2 minutes. He just walked inside the bathroom. I mean, come on. That is so... Ugh. Anyway, so I'm in my sister's room. And technically, she doesn't like me to go in her room because in our room, it's kind of dark and passive. I'm sorry about that. That was my two nephews. And, yeah, so kinda... My uncle's calling my name. God. Alright. I've ever had that feeling like when you want to say stuff, but then you forget what you're saying. That's how I feel. I hate that. So guys, I'm laying down and it's hot in here. The fan is not in here. Actually, we usually turn on air conditioning, but it's daytime, so we usually turn it off. So anyway, I'm in, come on, oh, pink light, it's a light. I know my sister needs this, I guess for dark at night. Because usually she don't have to turn on that light because she thinks that it's brighter. Like, she can't see, so she just turns on this bright light here. So... this is so boring. I'm so bored. There's nothing to do. I'm horrible. And actually, this is kind of a vlog. So I'm just going to see you in 5 minutes. So I will see you later. Guys, my uncle has been in the bathroom for 5 minutes. And he hasn't come yet. So either I'm gonna wear two outfits. I have two outfits, but I have to pick one. You see? So it's either gonna be this, the dress, or it's going to be either one. Doesn't matter. It's gonna be the dress or this. And then. two like pants. I have pants and a skirt, but I don't know which one I'm gonna wear. Either I'm gonna wear this with the pants or the skirt with that. I don't know. And I might just wear the dress with my Puma pants. So I have no idea. And it's really crowded here. And yeah. So it's about 12 o'clock, almost 1 o'clock, I think. No, it's 2 o'clock, almost 3 o'clock. So my uncle needs to hurry up. My stepfather needs to hurry up to go to the bathroom before mom starts to row, because we're going to be late. So I promise. The next time I see you, I'll be in the bathroom. I promise. Pinky swear. Alright, I know I promised you guys that. Right? But look at this. It's nasty. Strawberry cookies with Cheetos. Cheetos chips. I mean, that's disgusting. God, it's disgusting. It tastes really good. But I don't eat it all together. So I'm gonna show you guys when I get inside. So guys, I'm in the bathroom. What the hell? Here the pool. Actually, my brother loves to nap. So I'm just gonna start taking a bath. And after, I'm gonna brush my teeth, fix my hair, like put in a nice hairstyle, anything that I can think of. So you guys can be in here. So bye bye. You guys can be in here. So. Actually, you guys cannot be in here. I'm so sorry, but guys gotta have privacy, so see you later. Hey everyone, I just finished taking the shower. Oh my god, it feels so good right now because it was so heated, and now I'm going